The South Dakota State volleyball team returns home to Frost Arena from a three-game road trip as they welcome the Tommies of the University of St. Thomas. O'Reilly will serve and an ace. Ace number 18 of the season. And an ace serve for Stella Winterfeld. 10 kills a game, but several of them average around that 8 to 9 area as Kitty Van Egdom. There's Ricard, she's stuffed. Rodzidas blocked. Elise Winter again for the Jackrabbits. Now Van Egdom off the block and down. And South Dakota State opens up this match with St. Thomas with a 25-17 set one win. There's a back set for the lefty Ricard, and Ricard is blocked. Now Rodzidas, right to the awaiting Shireman. Now Gunts puts it down. Riley all set for Shetland, and Shetland with the kill. Jack with the lead now at 3. As Riley will set for Van Egdom, and Van Egdom has a kill. Martin for Akila Jefferson. What a time for Akila Jefferson to pick up her first kill of the match. And that puts an end to set 2 for South Dakota State. The Jacks win set 1, 25-17, set 2, 25-20. Martin will throw it over, and it works. The Jackrabbits have blocked very well tonight. Martin to Gunts. And Gunts will have her 8th kill of the match. Now blocked by Shetland. Shetland will send it back over. Now outside Gustafson. Sent back again by SDSU. Kept alive again by the Tommies. Shetland again for the block and the kill. Winterfeld, Riley, Van Egdom, unable to run it down as Kopp, and that'll do it. And that was Maria Chapman, unable to run it down, but either way, the Jackrabbits close out a sweep 25-21.